Hey y'all, this is Archangel M with the Callisto Protocol. Please enjoy.
Supposed to be the transport, huh? Choose an item. Looks like this will get me to the colony. Just hope Danny's there. No power. Those cables lead to a generator.
Huh. What a weird thing. How many threads do I have?
All systems operating within normal parameters. Assembling.
I didn't actually mean to pick that, but I did.
The UGC appreciates your productivity.
Oh, I guess he's dead.
Those things, they killed them all. My whole team is gone. I tried to restart that old platform to get back to Arcus, but there was no power. I could hear them. They're everywhere. Nice.
goody. I didn't accidentally kill myself. Right there. How far back is that? There's had to be three all in one spot right near the exit, didn't there? Okay, good. This isn't very far back.
Make a selection. Generator. I hope it still works.
You and me both, my friend. You and me both. I'm gonna go back and recharge my thing just for that. Recharge is ridiculously slow. When you look at that, it's already recharged. I didn't even take enough damage for the matter. Yeah, I suppose we just don't need that in hindsight. Where my focus is going to be upgrading the glove at this point. Up. Okay, that gave me a checkpoint, which means this is not where I'm originally supposed to go. So this is a secret area. I think. Given how long it is, I'm no longer even remotely certain. I'm now very uncertain. I was right, this is a secret room. I'm about to get this to double up here. Oh, this is only room number two. Cool.
Nice.
Nothing, this was the correct decision.
The UJC is here for you. Choose an item. JC appreciates your productivity. Wait for print to complete. Remove item from print assembly. Assembling. Quality check. Verified. The UJC is not responsible for any defects. Complete.
On the bright side, the shop works when there's no power, and the doors do too. Well, enemies are going to come through here.
Down.
Where the hell did that guy come from? This guy way over there at the bowl. He shouldn't have been able to stretch that far. Hey y'all, this is the Archangel Lane. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. Till next time.